You guys, I'm going to give you a fun prank you guys can all play on each other right now. Here it is. You have to play with homeless people. But what else are you going to do with them? Let them into your hearts? I don't see that happening. So here it is. When you're with somebody you like, are you guys dating or anything? No, not at all. Just some girl she's at next to.
Your sister.
Your sister. Oh, gross, dude. You fuck your sister. Ugh. It's disgusting. All right, it works for your sister, too, if you care about somebody. You care about her, I guess, if you brought her to this thing? Yeah, man, get that. Do what you gotta do. So let's say you're driving, she's in the passenger seat. You know how homeless people will come in between the lanes and like look for charity from cars? So here's what you do. When the homeless guy gets right up towards the passenger side window, you hit her with a roll down on that window. And then watch the sparks fly. It's a 100% win every single time. Because neither one of them expects to hear the window sound. The homeless guy or your sister. It's just like a... You just all of a sudden... And the homeless guy's like, what? Yeah, sounds like a sale. And he'll lean forward and then watch her just panic. Watch her not handle the pressure. It's like, yeah, what the... Ah! Homeless guy right there. They'll be like, no, I'm so sorry. There's no money for you here. I'm so, so sorry. It's been a horrible misunderstanding. There's no money for you here. Oh my God, you smell so much worse than I thought you'd smell. And I thought you'd smell terrible. There's no money for you. Let go of the button, please. Let go of the button. It's not funny anymore. He's playing a joke on us. Go away. You guys can all do that. You don't have to give me credit for the betterment of humanity. I just want that out there.